said to me, you're going to go right up into the mountains, right? He's absolutely right. I talked yesterday about an inside tie, collar tie. That this is, I have to have a sense of urgency. Because if I'm wrestling the stud, I'm going to be here for maybe 1 second. I'm going to have this position for 1 second. I'm going to have 1 second to remember, change level, change direction, and to be able to score. I can't hang here. No stud is going to let me hang on his head and have an inside tie. Not going to happen. Same thing here. Guys, if I get here, this guy's not going to hang here. He's going to be going to my wrist, he's going to be going to my elbow, whatever it is, guys, and I'm going to have to keep wrestling. Now am I going to give this up? No, I'm not going to give this up. I'm going to keep this, and I'm going to make him earn it and get it off. Because if he goes to my wrist, I try to go to this side. Alright? A lot of options. Alright? I can still elbow pass here and go to a double. A lot of options because I'm controlling the tie. I'm controlling the tie. I say this over and over and over again. If I control the tie, I control the pace of the match. I control the pace of the match. I control the outcome. Alright? I have to control the tie. This is no way to control the tie. This is a control tie. It's a 2-on-1. Alright? I can still do this if he has my elbow. But if he pulls my elbow away from my body, now he's got control of the tie. Alright? My hands don't control it. It's my body. My position, my stance. I say this nonstop. Get him out of position, stay in position. That's how we win. I stay in my stance. Notice my elbows are back into my body. His arms away from his body. I'm winning the battle. Alright? I'm winning the battle. If he's pulling my arm away, even if I don't have position here, he's winning the battle. He's winning the battle. Alright? I have to win the battle in position if I want to be effective from here. If we're standing up like this, forget about it. This is not realistic. This is not wrestling. This is garbage. Alright? I gotta be in my stance. If we get here, guys, we have a lot of things we can do. We have a lot of attacks we can do. That's just one is a duck hunter. Alright, one is a duck hunter. One criticism I had on duck hunter. We did good at getting past him. We didn't do so great at keeping his arm. Notice my head. That's a little bit of pressure back on it. Pressure back, pressure back, pressure back. And I go to here. I keep that pressure on his arm so he can't do this. Reach over and square up. I keep some pressure back. Alright, let's move on. I'm gonna go duck double here. Same lines, a little bit different. This is a misdirection. Alright, we have a lot of guys on our team that do this from a distance. David Taylor's really good with it. We're gonna start off with the right step, but we're gonna end up out our left side. Alright, this looks similar to what we show tomorrow as a cutback. This starts on our feet. Alright, because we start on our knees. So I'm gonna go, let's go double inside tie. I'm gonna step right, and I'm gonna duck to the left side. As I duck, guys, I'm going to change direction. I'm gonna use torque to get him down. I'm buckling that knee. I'm changing level and direction here. Step, step, direction change. All right, I'm ducking out the left side here. My left side, his right side. Step. All right, a lot of times this guy pull that leg back. Do this. Now I'm gonna step on this side, look, I'm duck. Duck, 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 change direction. All right, do this from a distance. To there. Yes, he gave me to that one a lot. Guys, what we do, it from a tie. I like to go inside ties, I want to beat his arms. If I can't get here, forget about it. If I can't get here in good position, it doesn't matter what the finish is. I have to beat his arms. I beat his arm to get to here, now I'm going to beat this arm by doing this. Duck. To a double position. Call this a duck, double. Double inside tie, duck, double. Step, duck, rotate. And take him down. Duck, double, see? And bow. Double inside tie, duck, double. Step right, finish left. Good. Looks how he changes level, changes direction. See? Double inside tie, duck, double. Good. Let's see, fellas. 1, 2, 3.